What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Live Activities, a new delay lock screen notification that enables you to track information in real time, are supported by the iOS 16.1 update. These are notifications that pop up on your lock screen for a limited time and update themselves continuously. Live Activity can also be seen on the dynamic island if you have an iPhone 14 Pro or Pro Max, though it is primarily visible on the lock screen. So let's get started. We go into settings here, and we go into Face ID and passcodes. When you enter your passcode, you can go into your lock screen options right here, and you'll find the Live Activities toggle. Now the Live Activity is the default option for Apple applications. A real-time activity, for example, can also be a timer because you can track it in real time directly from the lock screen, where you can pause or end it. If you want to listen to music, open the music app, and then lock the screen to put your phone in your pocket. You can change the music in the lock screen interface at any time. Apple has also enabled this function for third-party applications. So perhaps ESPN of live sports events such as sports alerts can track sports or exercise on fitness application. All you need to do is enter the game you want to track and click the stars there. It will start to display on the lock screen of your device. Fat Burn Tracker, an app for view and manage workouts, which can record your movement track in real time. Steps is a pedometer and activity tracker. It tracks how far, how many steps you have taken. If you don't want to use the real-time tracking feature, you can disable it in the settings. You can also actually enable these options for these specific applications, so you can find this specific function under settings. Here we can select an application we want and add it to the real-time activities on the lock screen. So that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. If you run into any issues, please let me know in the comment section. And I'll see you in the next one.